So we've helped sort them out. I think we also leveled up, didn't we? No, that's not what I want. How do I do the level up thing? I've forgotten how to do that too. Shit. Shit. Oh, T. Right, what do we need? I can't remember what it said we needed. Why can I not go down here? Oh, I can't remember what we needed. Okay, I think we leave it for now then, because I can't remember what I actually needed to do the level up. And then we'll be fine after that. Actually, yeah, let's keep on the road as much as we can. Because we probably got that extra bit because we kept on the road. Well, not extra bit, I mean it was there anyway, but we found it because we went on the road. And if we had just cut across, we probably wouldn't have. So yeah. That was part one of the road trip, and we haven't died horribly, so F5. So now we're on the second part of our road trip. I don't know if we'll meet anyone, or if we'll just straight away get there. Let's just have a look at the map. And we've still got a fair way to go. We've also got to cross a bridge at some point. I wish there was a way that we could go even faster than this, because this is a bit slow. I mean, I know we can waypoint over there, but I don't really want to. Started fire support. Okay, have a listen to this.
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharaoh 95. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Okay.
Automated message repeating.
So, where's that? Oh, it's actually really close. Okay. So we can do that. We can do it! Okay, so there's two things that are gonna probably happen. One, they actually need the help. Two, they're gonna jump us. Well, three, they're all dead. There's a lot of gunfire. More of them.
Hey there.
This is the part of the job. Yep, hello. Christ. Okay, let's change weapon. Because these are, you know, too easy to go down for us to really worry. Any more of them? Okay.
Hey there.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. What's your business?
Before I answer, will you tell me who you are?
In due time. If you want to remain in our compound, I suggest you answer my question first.
My business?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
Why the questions?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I help you fight those ferals.
You make a fair point. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
Excuse me. Excuse me, the place just went up in shit.
So you're a mercenary. Typical. Fine. You help us, and I'll see you're compensated for your services. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need. The deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Sure. I know who the Brotherhood of Steel are, so yes.
Time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Come on, let me in the fucking door. Okay, so you know when I said we were going to go to Diamond City? Yeah, things happened. We're doing this police thing now. I don't know why they're police, they're Brotherhood Steel, it's a bit different.
Dance?
You ready to move out?
Why the police station?
Why establish an outpost at the police station?
Given the nature of the facility, we felt it would be tactically advantageous to search it for weapons and ammunition. The radio tower on the roof is an unexpected boom, but it obviously has its shortcomings that need to be rectified. It might not be as imposing as the Citadel back in the Capital Wasteland, but it suits our purposes. That's all I'm willing to divulge at this point. Are you ready to proceed with the mission?
Actually, no, not yet.
Not yet.
Get yourself together. We've got a job to do.
All right. Fuck off. Fuck off, you wee bastard. You wee ficker. Ooh, fusion cell. Oh, fusion cell. Bugger right now. Inactive distress pulse. Okay, fusion cell. Plug over. Stim pack. What else you got? You got any fusion cores? Or have you got a workshop? Oh yeah, a fuse. Oh, we need a fuse core, don't we? I'm just gonna ransack the place before I help them. Interesting. Okay. Right, I think. That's mostly all we need, is just check the other areas actually first. So, torture, we need handcuffs, we need. Oh, that's just to the rooftop, isn't it? There's the items up here. Don't look it. Alright, back in here.
Halen, personal log entry 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, wield violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of a field scribe. I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood over my own moral fiber.
After several months, my squad has just crossed the border and entered the Commonwealth. We've chosen to immediately search the Boston region with the intention of finding a secure building to use as our recon headquarters. Soon after, my squad was ambushed by raiders. Knight Keen's power armor was destroyed and we lost some of our supplies. Fortunately, we were able to repel the attack and continue our mission. We've discovered a secure building in Cambridge that appears to be a former police station. We were able to clear the building and recover a good deal of supplies and ammunition from pre-war caches inside. According to Scribe Halen, this location is structurally sound and highly defensible. I've decided to establish our headquarters here for the time being. After Halen identified a Convager factory in Lexington as a possible site containing viable pre-war technology, we initiated a sweep and retrieve operation. I had Dose do a site survey and he discovered it was being held by a large force of raiders. I gave the go-ahead and we attempted a breach. As we approached, our squad was hit with gunfire and I, Warwick, was wounded, so I decided to fall back to Cambridge. During our retreat, Knight Brad stepped on a landmine. Scribe Halen attempted to treat him, but Brad succumbed to his wounds and died. Let it be noted for the record that Halen is to be commended for her efforts. been 2 days since our failed operation at Colt Vega, and I'm sad to report that Night Warwick has died. His gunshot wounds had left him paralyzed and internally bleeding. Scribe Hayden informed me that he was suffering and he had less than 5% chance of recovery. I authorized her to inject him with an overdose of painkiller and put him to rest. I'd once again like to commend Scribe Hayden for her efforts in keeping Warwick alive, but following my final orders without question. We sustained another casualty today at grid reference A113. This area contains the ruins of Boston International Airport and Fort Strong. The airport was almost completely abandoned, but Fort Strong turned out to be infested by super mutants. We're hoping to resupply the armory there, but Night Sergeant Dowse was killed. This is the second location I've had to order a retreat from since we arrived. The third member of my team to die. I recommend a complete bombardment of this location in the future. Scribe Hayden has been picking up unusual energy readings on her instruments. She claims that they are on an extreme high band spectrum frequency, which makes it highly unlikely to be pre-war in origin. The readings are also highly sporadic, only appearing for very short amounts of time and in very specific locations. The decay on these signals is severe, and they seem to disappear off Hayden's instruments after several hours. We don't have the equipment necessary to track these readings, so we're attempting to use the triangulation system to discover their point of origin. We've been attempting to contact Skubbard with the energy reading Hayden has collected, but the police station's high gain antenna was damaged by a super mutant rocket attack, and we can't transmit the data. Hayden is attempting to repair the antenna, but she isn't certain that we have the parts we need at this time. Night Reese, resignation RS-104K, status active. Night Sergeant Dwayze, resignation DW-112KS, status deceased. Night Kane, deceased. Night Bratch, deceased. Night Warwick, deceased. Scribe Hayden.
I thought there were three in here. Let's see them.
Why are you so angry with me?
I'm not angry. I'm just letting you know where you stand. You're hired help, and that's all there is to it.
Is there any way to earn your respect?
Do what you're told. Keep your head
down. Oh no, I don't care about any of the spectacles.
Now why don't you run off and see if Top needs you to do anything else?
No, I wanted to say earn your fucking respect to me, you bitch.
Excuse me.
Why are you standing around here like there's nothing to do? Paladin Dance is waiting for you.
Fuck off.
Paladin Dance.
Ready to move out?
Yep.
Ready. Outstanding. Follow me and try not to lag behind.
Okay, that's annoying. Why is it doing that? There we go.
We'll take this alley. Follow me. Jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Right. Okay. Sure. So that's what... No, that's not what we're doing now. We're getting a booster, aren't we? Hello. We're alone. Oh, really? What gave you that impression? So are there no more Brotherhood of Steel left, so you couldn't, like, boost up your numbers? Oh, hello. I mean, like, either you could have joined another squad, or people that are being recruited could have joined your squad. Because in Fallout 3, there was, like, a massive center for it, so there's got to be a couple of people around, at least. Keep up.
There it is. Arc Gen Systems. There shouldn't be any exterior security, so we'll head in through the front.
You say that. Oh, I thought that was it, because it looks like a jet. It's probably a statue then. Right. Going through here then, are we?
Paladin Dance.
You want to talk to
Listen
me
up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Not my first rodeo.
This isn't my first rodeo.
I understand that. I'm simply offering valuable tactical advice. You'd do well to listen.
All
remember,
right, fuck
our
off.
Primary target
Jesus
is
Christ.
Transmitter. Stay
I'm
focused
freelance,
and check
remember?
Your fire.
I don't have to stay to your bullshit. I hope I was meant to do that.
It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they'd done.
Well.
Look at these wrecks.
To be honest, governments are always
it appears as though the
Jeez.
Facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Brotherhood handiwork?
Is this the Brotherhood of Steel's handiwork?
Unfortunately, no. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Synth.
What a synth.
Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
Don't worry, Codsworth, we're not talking about you.
What's the Institute?
They're a group of scientists who went underground when the Great War started. Spent the last few decades littering the Commonwealth with their technological
nightmares. What a Great
War
was World War One? Oh no, that was the war to end the wars. And then the second one was a Great War. I'm not sure, to be honest. It's been a while since I've had to do any, like, work on or research on World Wars. Scared of synths?
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Can we nick any of this stuff?
This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for safe and retreat. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Okay. This door. Oh, okay, we gotta do this. Okay, right, F5.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Civilization may not have fallen so far.
Well, how
are security's too good.
Is that the only way we can open the door?
Security's too tight. Won't be able to hack this. Excuse me, Paladin Dance?
Alright, check your corners and keep it quiet.
Oh, see what I'm gonna have. Well, I know how! I just... Oh, hang on. This is a different time around. Now we open the door. Okay. Wait, what?
Paladin Dance.
Sensor reading detected.
Oh, hello. Hello. Okay, switch weapon. Change this now.